Dear Heavenly Father, you have not given me a spirit of fear, but a spirit of a conqueror. I will say of the Lord, you are my refuge and my fortress, my God. In you will I trust. I will boldly confront my adversary, because you are my confidence. Mine eyes are ever toward you, Lord, for you shall pluck my feet out of the net. Remember, O Lord, thy tender mercies and thy loving kindness, for they have been ever of old. Look upon my affliction and my pain, and forgive all my sins. You are my light and my salvation. I will not be afraid when life overwhelms me. I will not be afraid to fail. I will not be afraid to succeed. I will not be afraid of change. I will not be afraid of the giant I created in my mind, because you are my God, and I trust you to lead me. Oh, how great is thy goodness, which thou hast laid up for them that love thee. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.